introduce you some fraud you could be victim of. What then can be useful?
Come buy my nice and big desk office. Hello, what do you want?
What do you want of the desk office?
Hello.
Hello, doctor. My husband is sick.
Blech.
I think he ate something bad. I live in 561 Madison Avenue.
Okay, I'm coming now.
Okay, bye.
Hello, Mrs. Where is he?
Hello, follow me, please.
Hello, sir. Tell me what's wrong.
I ate a steak for lunch, then I have a stomachache all afternoon, and finally when I got back home, I vomited and it doesn't stop.
Okay, let's take a sample and perform analysis. I suspect a food infection due to fraud.
Tell us, try to wrap you about eggs origin. In fact, this packaging let me see that eggs have been bred in free range. Whereas this code free indicates that eggs have been bred in battery farming.
Good to know. The code 0 is used for buyer eggs. The code 1 is used for eggs from free range hens. The code 2 is used hens eggs from broad on a grud. The code 3 is used for eggs for hay kelp in a battery farming.
Good day, my hands have been bred in free range.
Hello, Nathan?
Yes, of course.
You know what the number 3 means?
Go or I get upset.
Holy God!
You want the names in your face?
And finally, when I got back,
hello, sir. Hello, sir. Tell me what's wrong. Oh, mais putain, Greg, merde.
Hello, my name. Hello, c'est bon. My name. Merci, Megan. Attends.
Au début, je veux pas être là parce que.
C'est bon. Ah, qu'est-ce que tu fais?